NFL Pro Bowl Vegas expert picks, odds, and predictions 2018 AFC versus NFC. The 2018 NFL Pro Bowl pits the best of the AFC against the best of the NFC. The game will once again be played in Orlando, Florida at 3 p.m. ET on Sunday, and the NFC is favored by a field goal. The over-under, or total number of points Vegas thinks will be scored, is 64. Down a full touchdown from where it opened. Before you make any kind of pick on the Pro Bowl 2018, you need to see who SportsLine stat geek RJ White is backing. The 2017 NFL season has been extremely profitable for those listening to White. He is currently SportsLine's No. 1 NFL expert, and finished in the top 1% of the Las Vegas SuperContest, his second cash in 3 years in the world's most prestigious handicapping competition. That was no fluke, either. 2 seasons ago, he finished in the top 2%. Anyone who has followed his advice has reaped big paydays. Now, he has studied every angle of this battle between the NFC and AFC and locked in his pick. He's only sharing it over at SportsLine. White knows Ben Roethlisberger, Derek Carr, and Alex Smith will be under center for the AFC, while Russell Wilson, Drew Brees, and Jared Goff will quarterback the NFC. Combined, that's 76 passing TDs during the regular season for the AFC and 85 for the NFC. Steelers WR Antonio Brown will be catching passes for the AFC. He was second in targets during the regular season with 162 and number one in yardage with 1,533. Also at receiver for the AFC are Keenan Allen, Jarvis Landry, and T.Y. Hilton. The NFC also has a strong stable of receivers including Adam Thielen, Michael Thomas, Doug Baldwin, and Devontae Adams. Thielen was fifth in receiving yards during the regular season with almost 1,300, while Thomas was fourth in catches of at least 20 yards with 22. The AFC won last year, 20-13, in a defensive duel. And in the NFC versus AFC Pro Bowls before that, the teams alternated wins for the previous 5 years. Every margin of victory over the last 7 Pro Bowls pitting the two conferences would have covered a 3-point spread. The Saints' Sean Payton will coach the NFC team, while the Steelers' Mike Tomlin will coach the AFC. The Jaguars' Malik Jackson, AJ Bowie, Jalen Ramsey, and Telvin Smith will all suit up for the AFC a week removed from a crushing defeat at the hands of the Patriots in the AFC Championship game. Similarly, the Vikings' Adam Thielen, Kyle Rudolph, Linville Joseph, Xavier Rhodes, and Harrison Smith will suit up for the NFC after their demolition as favorites by the Eagles last Sunday. Whether the Vikings and Jaguars stars will make a statement or come out flat remains to be seen. With 2 talent-laden rosters, it's no surprise White is leaning over. But he has evaluated all of the circumstances and identified a strong X-factor that has him confidently backing one side. Find out what it is, and who to back, over at SportsLine. So who is White backing on Sunday? Visit SportsLine now to see who you should back and what X-factor you're not thinking about. Will determine the point spread winner of the 2018 Pro Bowl. All from the man who finished in the top 1% of the nation's top handicapping tournament. Pro Bowl 2018, time, TV schedule, and news for NFL's All-Star Game. With just 1 week before Super Bowl 52, we've reached our annual exhibition showcase. The Pro Bowl features some of the league's best players, along with alternatives who inevitably replaced most of the starters. It's being held in Orlando for the second straight year, and will kick off at 3 p.m. ET on ESPN, live stream at WatchESPN. The game is AFC versus NFC, which returns for a second year after a strange experiment with fantasy drafts never really took off. As always, there are a handful of players who pulled out of the game due to injury, competing in the Super Bowl, or general disinterest. On the AFC side, big names like Philip Rivers, DeAndre Hopkins, AJ Green, Joey Bosa, and Khalil Mack won't be participating. The NFC team will be missing star power in Carson Wentz, Julio Jones, Larry Fitzgerald, and Aaron Donald. With the New England Patriots and Philadelphia Eagles reaching the Super Bowl, that also eliminates several notable names from the Pro Bowl. Tom Brady, Rob Gronkowski, Zach Ertz, and Fletcher Cox are among a few players who will be sitting this one out while they prepare for the big game. Thanks to the game's low-stakes nature, there are a handful of rule changes for the sake of player safety. Kickoffs are eliminated entirely, blitzes and defensive shifts are banned, and intentional grounding is legal. There are also two timeouts allotted per quarter, as compared to three per half, and defenses are required to play in a vanilla 4-3 scheme. These are just a few of the major rule differences, as the NFL still struggles to balance the desire for both competitive games and a safe playing style. Nobody wants to suffer a serious injury in the pointless exhibition game. But at the same time, fans don't want to watch them going half speed and looking like they're not trying to win. It's doubtful that the league will ever find a Pro Bowl format that satisfies everyone. But for now, the game goes on. We can only wait and see what kind of effort the players put in. On Sunday,